Pakistan on Tuesday summoned a senior Indian diplomat to register its strong protest over ceasefire violations along the line of control, LoC, by New Delhi's forces, which caused serious injuries to 6 civilians. The May 4th ceasefire violations across the LoC had occurred at the Bagsar sector. Condemning the deplorable targeting of innocent civilians by the Indian occupation forces, it was underscored that such senseless acts are in clear violation of the 2003 ceasefire understanding, and are also against all established humanitarian norms and professional military conduct, read a statement by the Foreign Office spokesperson. These egregious violations of international law reflect consistent Indian attempts to escalate the situation along the LoC and are a threat to regional peace and security, it added. According to the press release, the Indian forces' indiscriminate and unprovoked firing severely injured 6 Pakistani citizens, Nazima Bibi, 55, Zarina Begum, 50, Jamil and Wahid, both 45, Shaheen Begum, 30, and Akhil, 12, residents of the Kaulian, Panga, and Bandala villages. The statement noted that India, by raising tensions along the LoC and the working boundary, WB, could not divert attention from the grave human rights situation in occupied Kashmir. India was called upon to respect the 2003 ceasefire understanding, probe this and other similar incidents of deliberate ceasefire violations, and maintain peace along the LoC and WB. India was also urged to allow the United Nations Military Observer Group in India and Pakistan, UNMOGIP, to play its mandated role as per the United Nations Security Council's UNSC resolutions. The Indian forces have continuously been targeting civilian populations in areas along the LoC and WB with artillery fire, heavy caliber mortars, and automatic weapons. India has committed 957 ceasefire violations so far,